Welcome everybody to my latest video. So for this video, we're going to try out the Simpsons on the Pandoras box 4S. You know, when this game came out, I mean, it was hugely popular. A little bit of screen tearing, it looks like. This is a game that's best played with friends, because you guys can do tag team maneuvers together. Now the Simpsons PCB, that'll set you back a little bit if you're looking for an original one. I would say, I haven't looked at the prices lately, but probably $250. Now of course the problem with the Konami 4-player games, which were popular, they have those faulty sound chips, which, you know, will require replacement. We won't get any power-ups or health, that way I can change characters. You know, it's weird when you think about how long The Simpsons has been on the air. Is it as popular as it always has been? I don't know. I haven't seen an episode in probably about 7 or 8 years. Let's go with Lisa. This reminds me of the last level of Super Mario World. You know what's very weird is this game was never released on a home console. At least I don't think it was. I think out of all the Simpsons episodes I remember, my favorite was probably the Michael Jackson episode. I think we're going to call it right here, but there you are, The Simpsons on the Pandora's Box 4S. I think it plays pretty good, a little bit of screen tearing, the controls are good, the sound is good, definitely cheaper than trying to buy the original hardware. But just another good reason to get the 4S. So if you have any questions, let me know. Until next time.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.